Research shows that one out of every five Canadians have or will have some form of mental illness. And the Canadian Mental Health Association in Edmonton does offer up lots of programs to support people who are living with mental illness, also support their families. They have a golf tournament fundraiser coming up that we'll tell you about. We're going to hear also about the good work that they're doing in our community. Stephanie Wright and Richard Boulet are here. Stephanie, you deal with the volunteer services, correct?
Yes, I'm the coordinator of volunteer services, but I'm also coordinating our golf tournament, the Mental Health Classic.
Perfect. And you are also volunteering, but also taking part in some of the programs, right?
Yes, I've been volunteering at CMHA for about 3 years now, and I'm also a participant in the program as well.
Well, I'm curious, Richard, what's got you to volunteer? I guess, you know, just some good work that they helped to do with you, you wanted to give back, or how did that work?
Well, I'm a person with a mental illness, and I had enough recovery in my mental health journey that I figured I wanted to give some back. Mm-hmm. I've been living in CMHA housing for about 16 years, and 3 years ago I decided to start volunteering and also join some of the programming.
Good. Mental illness, that's a huge scope of things. Do you mind telling me what kind of things you've been dealing with?
Well,
with
every mental illness, there are life skills that need to be improved. There needs to be supervision by a doctor. Confidence and self-esteem work is quite critical.
Mm-hmm. But it seems like to me, you're on TV and you're chatting about this stuff, you're doing extremely well, and obviously the programs have worked for you.
Oh yes, I feel CMHA has actually given me a lot of confidence and self-esteem through their program. And CMHA is very, their goal is to make sure that whatever client they are dealing with, that their recovery is as resilient as possible.
And Stephanie, that makes you feel good also to hear that, but that's also what draws in the volunteers and draws people to a fundraiser like a golf tournament. Lots of people recognize the good work that's being done, I would think.
Mm-hmm, absolutely. So CMHA Edmonton is really focused on the resilience and recovery of the program participants. We also want to work at increasing the public awareness around mental illness and decreasing the stigma.
Yeah. Because you really are talking about a huge range of things too, and it doesn't mean that one's more serious than the other or whatever.
Absolutely,
but
not
there
much.
Is a huge range, and we did talk about the one in five.
Right, so there is one in five people will experience a mental illness at some point in their lifetime, and that can range from anything from depression to anxiety disorders, bipolar disorder, schizophrenia. There, like you said, there's a wide range. But it's not just one in five people who are affected by that.
It's the families.
Right, it's the families, friends, neighbors, colleagues. So really, five out of five people are affected by it. Stats Canada reported in 2007 to 2008, public expenditures on mental health reached $14.3 billion.
Wow. That's a lot of cash.
So, yeah, it's got a great impact on us.
Speaking of cash, you've got the golf fundraiser coming up. How much are you hoping to raise? What is that money going to be used for?
We're hoping to raise about $50,000. We're fortunate enough, we've sold out ahead of our tournament date. The funds raised from the Mental Health Classic will go towards supporting the programs that are working directly with participants. So the affordable housing program that Richard mentioned, we have family support networks, social recreation.
Richard, are you volunteering at that? Or are you golfing at it? Or what you doing?
I'm not a golfer at all. But
I've been to a few of these tournaments. There's lots of people that aren't golfers that are out there trying. So
No, but I fully support people who are willing to donate their money to such a good cause as CMHA.
Outstanding. If you want to go to our website, ctvedmonton.ca, click on News Links, you're going to get some more information on the Canadian Mental Health Association in Edmonton and also on their upcoming golf tournament. That is on August the 30th. I believe you got it all sold out, though, so well done.
It's all sold out this year, so you have to look out for next year.
Next year, indeed. Richard, Stephanie, thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Bye.